The Pastoral Orientations on Human Trafficking is a new church document which is meant to help bishops and everyone involved in the church throughout the world to face human trafficking. And the first thing that the document helps us to do is to recognize that it is happening. Too often we think it's happening somewhere else, but in fact, in most places it is happening right around us. It is involved in services and in goods that we are used to in our daily lives. And so our hope is that by helping the church to respond, that we will be able to liberate and rehabilitate victims of human trafficking, and slowly by slowly also help to overcome this terrible scourge, this terrible affliction, which Pope Francis has been so courageous and insistent in talking about and in bringing to our attention.